Vsauce! Kevin here. It's spring cycle learn time. Spring fever is not listed under a real diagnostic medical category, but is often associated with increased birth rates and the lifting of winter depression. However, its original connotation may have literally been with actual sickness. It's said American colonists coined the term to describe weakness and fatigue after months without fruits and vegetables, symptoms attributed to scurvy, an advanced symptom of the condition which peaked during spring, being fever. The cycle of seasons from winter to spring is marked by the vernal equinox, the day when the Earth's axis is pointed parallel to the sun, making day and night close to equal. But not exactly equal, because the sun's rays are bent by the Earth's atmosphere, so we can actually see the sun before it rises and after it sets. If we lived in a world without air, then the equinox would truly be an equal night. The singing of winter birds like chickadees and mockingbirds is one of the earliest signs of spring, but baby birds need to learn how to sing. Like human infants, they start out babbling before learning to string together different words correctly. Baby birds raised by humans are often unable to sing as adults, but can learn from hearing recordings of adult birds of the same species. The reason for daylight saving time is to make better use of daylight, and it was first suggested by Benjamin Franklin. London builder William Willett spent a fortune advocating for it because he noticed people wouldn't wake up earlier to use the daylight, but could take advantage of it in the evening. Despite being controversial with people like farmers who wake at dawn, it was enacted as law by governments to save energy during World War I, and again in World War II, in which a year-round daylight saving time in the US was called wartime, which equals spring clean time. Spring cleaning has deep roots around the world, including Middle Eastern tradition, where it's thought to bring vibrancy to the new year, Jewish tradition, where every single crumb of unleavened bread must be removed before Passover, and in Chinese tradition as a means of removing misfortune that may have accumulated during the year. Scientifically, in cold winter climates, the air is dry, which leads to dry skin for you and your pets, which leads to flaking and therefore more dust building up in your home that has closed windows and doors. So, once it's warm enough to open those up, it's time for spring cleaning. And as always, thanks for watching.